Welcome to Modif City Center Potriban Kids, and here is where we have launched our Spring 2019 store set. So we'll walk through the store and I'll show you what we have done according to our lifestyle document and in necessary what we have changed. For sure all the stores are not going to be same structured, and what is different we have done here we'll talk about that as well, and what you can do in your store differently we will talk about that as well. So this is a girls window, and if you can see, this is our Monique collection. This is a new collection which is launched for spring 19. The difference between the old and new is the old one was very light and very silver touch in it, and this was with butterflies with more bolder print with that and were darker colors. It's totally different, and this time we have paired it with Eva collection, which gives it a modern touch, and it has a modern look as well in the store. The whole collection is displayed in the front. The stores who have smaller space can just do a bed and can do a crib on another place, but the stores who have a wider space like this one can do both, and they can combine the all new collection together in one place. And if you can see, we have not done anything which is from previous seasons of Monique Lhuillier in this room. That has been displayed in a different place. So in the front of the store we'll have only one collection, which is the newest one. So as you know, brand focus is more on nursery this time. So while mapping, we have mapped all the stores with cribs in the front. Since this store has an extra space, so we had a space to add a bed in the front. So this had an extra bed over here, which is our camp collection in navy, which is layered with Marvic Dino. Ideally, Marvic Dino sheeting has to be on top of the bunk bed, the first on topper of the camp bunk bed, on the top. And then we have used Mason crib sheetings on the Kendall crib. So this is center of the store, and center one as we mentioned it in our photo books and in our priority list. You can see there are some sale features because this market is still on sale, so we don't want to cut out from sale and show all the full price in the front, so still we have two arrest tables. Now you can see there is a new bed in the front. All the stores will have this bed in the front, and we are very excited to see this because this is a new finish which is called as white oak, and you can feel the finish when it comes to a store. It's so smooth that people and kid will love it, and it's not harmful. There's nothing like small particle of wood coming out or something. It's a lovely look at our signages. You'll see a big signage shown over here which will talk about a green guard. So this is a green guard certified, and it will talk about all the things in our about the bed. This is as per our priority list. You can see it's a Jack's construction sheet set which is shown on the bed itself. All the stores will receive these things except the rug. The rug is done as a substitution over here, but the store should follow the priority list according to what is sent by the brand team. The television will be showing the video, which will be like ours versus their video, which will be showing our quality versus our competitors' quality in the store. So it will be easy for us to rectify how great our products are in our store. So this is our boys too, and you can see this first time we have done in Potriban Kids is Happy Bright for boys. So that all new colors. It is a very good thing for our stores that first time we have seen all the newness in the front of the store, and we have received all the collection. It's nothing we are doing as a substitution over here. So we have yellows, oranges, and we have new construction sheetings which our kids love in our stores. So we will have a different color of paint over here, which will have a slant orange line going on over here. So we will be sending you the paint codes to just give another color in this room. Otherwise, if you see our bed is blue, our wall is blue, it is like a camouflage in this room. So hardly we can see it from far. So to break the colors, we will give a touch of orange in this room. So as we mentioned before that this is one of the biggest stores. So we have extended our Happy Bright in this room. All the collection in this room is new. If you see the detailing of this sheeting, it has emojis, which is now in trend. Everybody looks at the mobile and send emojis. So this will create a fun environment in kids' room, looking at the emojis. All the sheetings here are new, and it's a Happy Bright girls' room. Even our customers, since we are displaying it, customers are very excited to come in this room and see the products, because I think this is very trendy, going on with all different colors, purples, pinks, lavender, and turquoise, which is floating in this room completely. So for spring, we are going to receive new collection of gears for girls, and it is completely blending with your room one. All the collection of the sheeting is same as what we have received for gears as well. This is the whole complete collection, that's why we are showing it in front. So the old collection should move to your design studio in non-dominant base, so that we don't leave the inventory in our back store, but we show it on the floor. because gears is one of the top sellers in our in all our markets and all our stores. We need all our stores to make displays, big displays for our anywhere chairs. Since we have done it from our last season, this has turned out to be one of the top sellers in our stores, and we have sold a lot of anywhere chairs and inserts. And please make sure that you have enough in your back store so that we don't keep these features empty in the waterfalls. So this time for rugs, we have more clear directions from our brand team. So what we have done is all our top sellers will be on the flippers, and brand Anita has sent the list of rugs in the wag, and as well as we'll be sending it to the store by your AVMs. All the top sellers will be on the flippers, and the newness will be floating on the floor with the features and in the rooms under the bed. So next in our design studio is our core base. This is also one of our biggest challenges we face in our store. So you can look over here, we have showed most of the SKUs which cannot fit in the room should be in your core base. So that helps us in not keeping any SKU in the back store which is not shown on the floor. Remember what we see it, what the customer see it, and the customer buys it. So normally, as we see in our photo books, we always our top bay is always having pillows filled with pillow covers with inserts. What we did is this time we shifted it on top so that we have six bays to show more six SKUs on the floor. So this is boys 4, but it's a heroic room over here. You can see we have done candle collection over here instead of Belden, because Belden is still not arrived in this market. Once that comes, this will be replaced with Belden charcoal. Try how much you can accommodate your playing moments in the room, how much you can accommodate your bookcases, how many of bookshelves and accessories you can remove in the store. So if you have space in your room, what you could do is you can add all your old accessories for Star Wars. As you see in this room, we have done it. And why we have done this quilt is so that our customers can feel our quilt, they can see the prints easily. And that's why we are hanging, and we had space to do it. So instead of filling the room completely with furniture, we have given a soft touch by hanging quilts in this room. So our blithe carriage bed in white is back. So this is one of our top sellers in all our markets. And this has been layered with Emilian Merit, which was in the front, and we have moved it to the back. Though the space has become small, so what we need to do is, we need to find a way to do our wall arts, we need to find a way to do our chandelier and all. This is actually a Les Vander theme. So yeah, Les Vander theme this one. So this is more of like golds, like as you know that Emilian Merit goes with golds and other those type of touch. This has been passed 1.5 years we have this, so this is an opportunity where we can pull out our all inventory of Emilian Merit and bring it back to this room and show to our customers. So this is one of our favorite collection for girls. It's named as Lulu Kitty. You can see it's lovely cute cats on as a print on it. Blythe Grey, since this is running out of stock, so we are going to replace this Blythe Grey collection full room with Blythe White. Now you can see there is a lot of furniture in this because this was in the front, so you need to clean it up, you need to sell it off as you go in your store, you need to do it that way. If there is a space in your room to attach to keep a crib, please add it and show as many as the case goods and furniture pieces you can show for Blythe in this room. And if you have enough space to do a playing moment, definitely you should do that as well. So we have done some changes in this wall, as our host photo book is a little bit different. This wall should only have softer colors, like we used to have like blush, lavender, or it should be like with purple or turquoise. It should be all softer colors. For more inspiration, please visit our website in decor. When you go to shop style, you'll find all the inspirational rooms, and you'll exactly know what goes in which style, including the wall arts and accessories, so that you can bring all your old SKUs, all inventories, and you can fix it in this room and you'll not go wrong. So this is our lilac collection. Initially this collection was in PB10 and was only sent to selected stores, but it did so well that it was sent to all our PBK stores, and this is one of our opportunity in PBK stores to attract our customers. You can see a beautiful finish of this carved wood finish, which is on top of the headboard, which is totally different than our regular PB kids beds. Welcome to our nursery. As you can see, we have started with our gift registry feature. All stores should have a gift registry feature in their nursery as well. Okay, and that's one of our host brand thing to promote more of our gift registry ideas. So there is a missing sign here. We are going to do it, but all stores have signage. Who doesn't have should request it with Moise and Melissa from their store side. You can see impact tables right in the center of our stores. We have never done it before. It is always in the front of our store. But since we want to grab opportunity of gifting ideas, as I spoke about, stroller blanket is one of the best gift ideas which we can promote to our customers. And this is going to come out with good thing for our business as well. Store is still separate, splitted with half of girls and half of boys, as in all PBK stores it is happening. One thing we have received new is a new color of Fillmore crib. This is a white oak, so the same as the bed which we have shown in the front. This is a new color, which is the trend, as we said that the trend is changing, so we are changing the colors as well. So there are a lot of new colors of fitted sheet which has come, and this is a good thing for spring as well, because I can see a lovely print of monkeys, and then zebras, and then cheetahs, which I love a lot, and then zebras with all different animals, as we know that it is good for us, and new colors are coming in our nursery as well. New prints for girls as well, like good bold floral prints which we had never seen it before, but now we are having it in our stores. So this is also one of our newness, which is called Simon Organic Crib Fitted Sheet. It's organic completely. It's more safety for our kids, and what parents want is more safety for kids, and this is this is made for that. And you can see it is displayed in a way of how you can bring your kid in and you can play around with the kid. You can just drop kid in and see, and it's a good Instagram moment as well. So while propping this room, we need to be very careful. This is not for a very childish guy. It is for like 10 years and above. So when you're propping it, don't use cartoon characters or anything which is for like kids age of 5 or 6 years old. So you can prop with alarm clocks, because a guy, older guy, would love to wake up by his own with an alarm clock or anything else, but not anything which is below 5 years or 6 years and younger than that. So finally, here's our lovely team who has come from different countries, from Qatar, Bahrain and KSA. There's a guy from Qatar, Jonathan, who's missing, and Kuwait as well. Make sure you guys, make sure you guys are giving your updates to our AVMs, and once your floor set is sending photos on time, meeting your due dates and your lines, due lines as well. Alright, so we need to make sure that everything comes on time and given on time to the stores. And I would like to thank Shuja for entering every one of us and ripping off his complete store and making sure that this Spring 19 is launched successfully in his store. Thank you, Shuja, so much.